are you wasting your time? She's not even supposed to be here.
Calvin, go get me a drink. You're not Renee Beresford. How did you get her chip?
Oh, Renee gave it to me. I just wanted to try whatever it was she was doing.
Then try it. It's all for you.
I'm gonna wait for my friend.
Sir, I'm late.
Knew I should have closed the window.
You must be Lola.
And you are?
We have a mutual friend. He's been worried about you.
If it's the friend I'm thinking of, he's not worried. Trust me. This little thing here helping you track me down.
She's got nothing to do with this.
I think she does. Your friend and I have something in common. You can see that, can't you? And you two, don't tell me. Just friends.
Leave her alone.
He lets you know what we are and then leaves you on the edge of our world looking in. Don't you want to do more than just look?
What is that?
It's what she came here for.
It's her black crystal.
When you found it, you should go.
He cares about you. But he hasn't turned.
Nobody's turning anyone.
I don't want that.
You say that now. You're young. But in a year or two, when he stops coming round and you look in the mirror, I know you've looked at him and wondered, what does it feel like to move through the night so powerful nothing can touch you? I can give you that.
I said leave her alone.
Without turning you. Taste it. Just once and you'll see.
Discipline, we need everybody to move against the far wall, the south wall.
Cops, get rid of everything.
Everybody up the country, get this over with quickly.
Remember, darling, half the world is night.
Finally made sense. The silver, the vampire blood. Oh my God. Lola had made her own little factory. Immobilize, extract, and eventually dispose.
I wouldn't do that. It'll kill him.
They're vampires. You're preying on your own kind.
Don't get all sanctimonious on me. Humans kill each other every day. No one even blinks.
It's evil.
Evil's a word that gets tossed around a lot. Like great or awesome.
You're actually enjoying this.
Everyone should enjoy their work, don't you think?
You're done here. You're done everywhere.
So self-righteous. Like Joseph. Both of you with your rules and laws. We're above all that. But you, still trying to be human, hanging on to your little freshy friend, being all tragic and dark. You can't go through eternity that way. You'll understand when you're older.
I don't need to be older. I understand now.